Today I'm going to be testing out the mortar by Hyzerbomb. Now this is a pretty interesting overstable midrange because it's made out of a G-Star like blend, and this was released months before the G-Star Innovadisc came onto the market. This is a beadless design. You can see it shares a few similarities with the Innovagator, but it's also got its own unique profile. Thrown into a headwind, hard and flat, it's going to hold a hyzer line pretty well. And from what I've seen, it's a very overstable design, not a whole lot of glide, so it's very reliable on the wind. I'm going to take this out to the field and throw it on the course, and we're going to see just how it flies.